So this is a comparison between STIE and STDE, Schrodinger's time independent equation and Schrodinger time dependent equation. So if we find the solution of time independent equation, it will result in stationary states where the probability density is independent of time. So probability densities do not depend on the time. And if we find the solution of time dependent Schrodinger equation, it will result in non-stationary states and the corresponding probability densities will vary with time. Now, what is the purpose of these equations? In classical mechanics, Newton's laws are used to predict the future behavior of a dynamic system. In quantum mechanics or wave mechanics, Schrödinger equations will be used to predict the future behavior of the system. So this is the significance of Schrödinger's equation. So whatever importance Newton's equations, Newton's laws have got in classical mechanics, Schrödinger's equation has got the same importance in quantum mechanics. Thank you for watching this video. If you like this video, then please subscribe to the channel so that you will get timely intimation of new videos uploaded to the channel. Thank you very much.